But what they don't tell you is the loans are approved for whites only, mainly. The rich and affluent elites only get access to these RVs. You guys should have a disclaimer.